The veterans have the game face on. Wayne Simmonds, Jake Voracek. Jake a little bit more relaxed, but they're ready for a big hockey game. The Flyers and the Rangers here at the Wells Fargo Center. Third of four meetings this season between these two clubs. The slot area knocked out. It's Chris Kreider. And you want to keep an eye on number 20 for the Rangers. He has been dominant here of late. Giroux fumbles the puck away here. Look out. Here is Kreider. Kreider cutting in the shot and the save by Lyon as he closed the short side down into the middle off a skate picked up by Gostisbehere. Right wing feed Voracek. Voracek cutting to the middle. Voracek the shot. And that one glancing off of Georgiev and to the boards. Back out to the point. Provorov the shot. That goes wide.
And Voracek does all of that and gets a prime scoring chance there. Georgiev makes that stop and steers it wide.
And this is where I think the Flyers have to make their hay in this hockey game here, guys. Get it in the zone.
Could not hang on. Zuccarello the other way. Puts it to Kevin Hayes. Hayes into the middle. And now the pass down low and the shot and the skate saved by Lyon. As he denied Domestikov. Bobby Baker award winner a couple years back. Couldn't clear. Here's Laterra. Laterra to Lawton. Lawton to Laterra. The shot! It hit the post. Did not go. Now Gudas a shot. That goes wide. Now it's just to Lawton. His shot. And that whips through the slot all the way out to Gudas. He'll fire again. Deflection. Reed saved Georgiev. Gives to Giroux. He circles back. Finds McDonald to Konechny. Konechny holds, fires, and scores! He remains red hot. And Konechny gives the Flyers a 1-0 lead.
Great play by Giroux on the entry and a very good rotation for the Flyers here. Konechny hesitates and then snaps it home. Great shot.
There's a good job, too, by Couturier. He kind of drags Mark Stahl into it. Look at the screen. Georgiev cannot see that puck at all, and that's because of Couturier. And Stahl hanging right out in that top of that blue paint. No chance. Great shot. That's the right decision, Jonesy, for sure to shoot.
Tip that to center. Sanheim up in the play. Gets to it. Big long strides of Sanheim moving in. Sanheim centering it. Tip and the save. Georgiev denying Simmonds. There's that speed of Sanheim and what a weapon it can be on the rush. Vost for New York into the middle. Konechny missed it. Zibanejad moving up the shot. He scores. Lyon got caught in between. Konechny thought he had the puck going the other way. Instead, it winds up in his own net, and it's a 1-1 game.
After getting past Radko Gudas there, you can see that puck get past Konechny, and Zibanejad with a great move. Doesn't try to elevate the puck, just slides it along the ice.
Yeah, and coming the other side, there was another Ranger coming in late. But look at that. And I think Lyon was aware of him.
Crowded in terms of the Selke this year. Here's Gilmore, all kinds of room. That shot blocked by Manning. Puck bounces free, but he stays with it and clears. It will be icing. Voracek getting this puck back to McDonald. His shot was deflected and then Lindblom denied by Georgiev. Wow, that was a great save as Lindblom wound up with that puck. Couturier, but couldn't clear. Here's Fast. Fast to the puck, holding on in front. Tipped by Kreider. Rejected back out. Pionka shot. That one deflected and went wide. Rangers team moving forward. Here's a pass in front. The puck sitting right in front of Lyon. He's able to cover. That's another guy who's been going well, Matt Zuccarello.
Aggressively moves that puck forward. It was a dangerous looking play.
It was, because anything that falls in that blue paint, it could have gone off Provorov's skate. I mean, it didn't have to be hard. But that's what happens when you propel it off the draw.
Sanheim for Giroux. Cross ice, he's got Voracek. Voracek cutting to the middle.
Got a shot up and scores! Jake Voracek improvises and beats Georgiev. It's 2-1 Philadelphia.
And the Flyers at 4-on-4 take full advantage. A real nice play by Travis Sanheim. Buying time here and alertly getting the puck to Claude Giroux. We talked about Voracek backing in that Rangers defense in the first period. He does it again here, stays with it, finds the loose puck and elevates it to the top of the net.
Yeah, I mean, a defenseman, if you're out there watching, this is the kind of play. Shea would have got a penalty for a holding.
Giroux. Voracek and now Gostisbehere. In front, Simmonds, and he flubbed it in the second try. And on it, and now Hayes the other way, 2-on-2 is Shea.
And eventually, he gets the puck across to Simmonds. It just bobbled off his stick.
Really good pass right there.
Has been the whole second period, but he misfires on his pass here. And the Flyers a chance in transition. Here's Voracek, cutting to the middle. The pass across, cutting on in, and then hooked. Down went Lindblom, the puck went wide. And maybe it wasn't hooking. According to the officials, it wasn't. Now the other way. Here's Foss. Cross ice and line. The save on Zibanejad. Back and forth we go. It's Ball gets to him. Giroux spins away. Giroux holding on to the puck. Gets it out to the point. Gudas, his shot. Deflection, score! Konechny was in front. It found its way in. It's 3-1 Philadelphia. Second of the night for Konechny. He has the Midas touch right now.
He's got the heart, too. Does a great job throughout that entire shift generating scoring chances. And the motor just keeps on moving.
Just a great play all around. And it really started before that. Nemestikov made a terrible clear. Flyers pounced on it, stayed on it. And they're rewarded ultimately with the end shot and the redirection by Konechny. Great goal.
Great look, that last one. He must have gotten slashed somewhere on the line, too. But what a deflection this is by Konechny. Foster staying with the puck and got to it. And then Fast got to him. Fast centering and ricochets in. Goes off of Provorov and in. It's 3-2. And this line, even though this one's a dirty but good goal, they continue to do damage.
They have generated the majority of the Rangers' offensive chances in this game, and they get some puck luck there. It's a good decision by Fast. Just get it towards the net. You're hoping for a bounce here, and he gets it.
Oh, yeah.
Only way to do it.
Yeah.
Here's Patrick Engel. Shots and rebound. Lindblom, he scores! 8 seconds into the third. And the Flyers are back up by two.
Well, that's the way to start a period. Outstanding job by the two youngsters on that second line. 8 seconds into the third period.
Rangers win the draw here. Gilmore, lots of room. Plays it across ice. That shot, save line, rebound, they score. Fast drilling it home from in front. Flyers kind of broke down off the draw right there, and their two-goal lead is back to one.
Rangers not going away, and they are playing for pride right now, and their top line is having a fun time doing it.
No call. Flyers move up with the puck. Lawton comes into the corner. Spooner after it. Letera will steal. Letera centering pass. The shot deflects. It's at the side of the net. Lawton digging away. Where is it? Comes free. Sanheim to it. Backhander. And that one takes off. Jesper Fast into the middle. Carrying on a backhander by Shea. And that one denied. Comes out in front. Oh, Kreider was stopped. Another try in front. Here's Shea. The pass tip. Line, another save. Flyers trying to get a hold of the puck. Lions saving their bacon here. Couple of big stops. That line all over it, but the Flyers still lead. And Gilmore is there. Cross ice, Spooner. Spooner holds back across the shot. Blocked in front, and Lion able to tip it, but couldn't control it. To the line, but not out. McDonald across. Giroux, the shot, and the save made. Rebound out to Konechny. Pass it in the middle. Lindblom, or I think that Couturier finds it, and gets to Reed. Reed back out. Giroux, the shot, and the save made. He's a Zibanejad in his dangerous line. Looking dangerous here. That shot, and Sproul hit the crossbar, I believe, and stayed out. Manning out there, been out there for a long time. That one off the
crossbar.
Yeah, a great shot
from Sproul, and it goes up and off the bar.
Now they play it down low. Gudas flips it ahead, butted to Couturier. He'll float it out to center. He won't be able to catch up to it. And now it's Kreider tipping it through, 2-1, and that is it. The Flyers hang on for a 4-3 win over the Rangers. Alex Lyon back between the pipes, gets the victory. Flyers now points in four straight games as they try to push closer to a playoff spot.